It feels like we've been living in fast forward. Another moment.